Yo, what's up, guys? Today we're going to play Larton of the Aftermath. We are playing on the Horde. Let's see how the game goes. Okay. Yes, War Chief. I hope we collect all the units. Probably I did not. I feel like rushing events and early gold is pretty important, so that's what I'm doing right now. Who knows, maybe I'm gonna get rushed. Players might be, you know, stream sniping me, being aggressive, etc, etc, so yeah, screw that. He has Kassan, so he couldn't snare me. Luckily for me, he's not doing that. Yeah, I forgot to get shredders. My bad. Also, the camera. I know what they have done to the camera. Why does it start being so high? Dude, I effing hate it. Okay, spirit link, please. Oh, my bad. Why did I think it was a great idea to do something like that? Ashet. I feel like this guy knows how to play. I have seen him a few times. Yo, what's up? Well, maybe he doesn't. On the other hand, I also sacrificed my units to him. Not so long ago. I hear a dragon. Was that a dragon attacking me? Why there is a dragon there? Yeah, I feel like I lost around 6 units, didn't I? I'm still missing a few shredders. Where's the last shredder? Destroying them just in case. Not particularly that I need it or anything. I know, like, taking towards shamans as well is kind of expensive, so for now, just gonna focus on rather getting defense upgrades, I think. Be more tanky. He has... yeah, not many control points now. This is his main army. It's because, like, the amount of heavy healing that I have is pretty big, right? So... I feel like going for armor is a good way of playing it. Oops. That was a misclick. Where did he go? To the right or to the left? To the left. I mean, I can take it, I guess. Is he even there? I feel like Brown might be there. Where is Brown? What's going on? Yellow might start going this way. Yep, he is. Come on. Are you serious? Already. Killed my shredder. Who's bad? Yeah, I feel like that's a very good strat, honestly. To focus on armor and just buying extra scrolls, you know. I feel like it's a pretty decent strat. Because the amount of heavy healing you have is ridiculous. Teleport. I hear the teleport sound. What are you doing there? This mana ward is so good. Like, this Demi Hero is my favorite in LTA. Just extremely powerful Demi Hero. The other dude is not bad either. I feel like he has an aura or something, but I don't know. Wow, so aggressive. Did he gain his confidence? What the fuck, dude? Stop pinging. No, blind. Probably meant he got a go. I got a good item, ping, 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 good item, I got a, like, what the fuck? Dude. THC is coming. Ooh, you didn't creep. Do you creep at least gold mine? I didn't check a gold mine. Nah. Even that. Blood of 10 CP is your hand free. Dollar on 4. Just thinking if they are all going to teleport to help dwarf. What is going to happen? Can I beat them? Can I not? I do have gold now, so I could make shamans. Oh yeah, I didn't get power infusion this whole time and war drums. Big yikes, big yikes. I gotta be fast. If I get rid of dwarf fast, I can get rid of DMC fast, and I can get rid of DH fast. DH lost to Legion. Who is Legion? Alright. I feel like pink is good. Is pink winning? Yeah, a lot of control points. This is painful. Nice. I live just like from one cast of AoE heal till another cast of AoE heal. Why am I not pushing through? Like, what is blocking me? Fucking Mountain Kings, dude. I know how they were so tanky. But yeah, they were ridiculously tanky. I need to be fast, cause yeah, this shit is coming to me. If one of his allies would just teleport and help, probably fail. I'm not allowed to lose her. I should try my best not to lose her. Why she is highest priority? Man, I don't need her to be highest priority. Yeah, that sucks. I need this guy to be healing me. I'll use skill. I like your skill set, yeah, it's not too bad. 10 points in range damage, 10% attack damage, and then like, yeah, this is smart leveling, I would say. Does it give HP? No. I really hope that THC gonna go here and not to my base. If gonna go here, I don't need to teleport. If he will come to my south base though, yeah, I will need to teleport to him and defend it. By the way, yeah, Troll has 3 control points. Could have taken them if wasn't lazy. Use a Psycholite. Now I have 3 heroes that are extremely mana dependent. Like extremely mana dependent. This guy needs mana potions to cast it on everyone. This guy needs to have like all 3 spells being used, so he needs mana potions. And she gonna need, because she has small intelligence. Only low 7 Sylvanas, by the way. That's sad. Give it to him, he needs it right now. I need to tank with my elites, but they're mispositioned. Oh, shit. let's back up. Everything is shared, sharing the damage. I need to use this. Alright, now I can fight. It's really trying hard to cast Fairy Fire. To make new control groups, my current ones, yeah, Pega. Alliance has a lot of control points. While I have only 6. Oof. Should I go through Horde then? Then I will lose Sylvanas, right? Maybe Spirit Horde is a better option, but then I have to fight Legion, when I'm giving more time to Alliance. But if I can beat Legion fast... it's a waste of time though, but I don't know. The bridge is destroyed, so they can't cross it. Lightblue has a vent that can allow it. I should prepare for that. I have 1-4 upgrades on everything. Keep Sylvanas like 90%. You can go Garrosh and keep Sylvanas. Oh, okay. Yeah, I didn't know that. Well... Still, I don't know. Should I go through Horde? If I go through Horde, I have to fight Scourge. I feel like Scourge is also opposing... Scourge is also opposing Alliance. Map is this, Larder on the Aftermath. Actually, wait, wasn't the Sylvanas path in KTA? I don't know. What's up, Sol? Alright. I need more scrolls. More scrolls. Actually, I should stop using Spirit Link, yeah. I have 4 upgrades on armor. Right now it's actually defective to use it. Oops. Fast capacity. Come on, cast it. Nice. Now you. Now you. And you. Yeah, she's putting up good fights, actually. It's good fights. I really need the items for Sylvanas. She's so vulnerable. I lost all my raiders and other frontline units. Except elites. Okay. 15 control points for Blood Elf, 12 for Seer Hand, and 4 for Dalaran. Why didn't he fight here? Like, if he had ships, why didn't he just wait and fight me under the ships? We need more coal. Don't really understand that, but okay. Orange was Baron and he lost to V-Steel? Or he left? Yo, Baron, are you on the stream? Did you leave the game or you lost? I mean, did you crash or... He said he DC'd in lobby. Alright, I see. Then, yeah, probably I can beat Legion. Because if this Legion did beat Baron 1v1, that would be a different scenario. Oh, he got even with base, huh? Glad you're here. Our town is under attack. More time to waste. We're under attack. Ready to ride. Ready to ride. We're under attack. Yeah, this is an HP item. I gotta stack Sylvanas, and I gotta stop using this spell on her as well. Let's get a Purge, Lightning, and then the Wolf form. I don't really need to destroy that. But, yeah, let's just remove everything red from the map so I can react better if someone attacks me. But at least, like, I don't need to mass workers. But at least have my shredders. Yeah, this one is not required to be destroyed. I have too big of a hero squad. Yeah. I gotta get rid of one of the Kodos, I guess. He didn't cripple. Oh my god. Yeah, he had some good ideas and he was having army. It wasn't like 30 units, you know, but why he didn't creep? Yeah, Spirit Horde is a caster race, so having that is pretty good for me. The caster upgrades. I could do like a bare minimum. For protecting myself. At least like just follow vision, you know. No, I don't need this one. Nah, it's okay. Too lazy to cancel it, okay? Yeah, let's give it to Sylvanas. Just stack your items. Yeah, Drakhtar got a lot of intelligence now, so he doesn't need anything on mana. But Gorn is an exception, yeah, he needs a lot of it still. What else do I need? Staff of Silence, but I have V, so it's okay. Yeah, let's get shards. Scroll of TP just in case. Town Hall, why not? Potions. Potions. Oh, Dust of Appearance is not bad. Speaking of which, yeah. Where are those? I mean, one is enough, right? And Zeppelin. Okay. We are ready, boys. We are ready. Let's go. Go to Ancient Undead to fuck off in peace. Out and Doom Drop Sandwell. Nah, it's just yikes. It's just yikes. We gotta beat the Legion fast and progress into beating the Alliance, I guess. Try to take with control points, but because Orange left, like there is nothing coming out of it, you know, so it's fine. Just like I will need a lot of units and time wasted. Because there are billion towers there. We're complete. Don't like it. Yes. A wise plan. Just put like yeah, two units. What a horde. What troubles you? Hey, what's up? You've been waiting for me, huh? At least you weren't camping right under my nose. What's a hotkey for that? Why is it that? Jesus Christ. Oh! Wait, pink is still in the game? Oh, I see. Why I still didn't pass here the item? Alright. I can't underestimate them, I guess. How did they know that I was coming? Have they been waiting this whole time or something? Fuck. I lost my Tinkerer, by the way. Either in combat or because of the events. Pretty sad. You motherfucker. You really had to do that. Polish magic for 75 mana. Who designed this spell? Let's tank with this guy. Come on, come on, come on, come on, go, go, go on the front, you fucking idiot. This guy is unbelievable. Nice. I really want them to focus him. There you go. Yeah, right click this guy, please. So I can lose less units. Come on. You wanna focus him? I know you want to focus him. Just hit the guy, it's a free kill, right? I feel like he knows, okay, he knows probably. Why lighting and drive meshes? Wait, I have more than 10 of them now. How many can you make? I forgot. Scourge is losing 8 control points. It had like 11 or 9, right? So I know what I can do for you. That's useful. Let's feed Sylvanas. She's unreliable, so if he would say like publicly GG, I would answer it, but go to the private messages, you know, like click the guy, GG dude, like I'm too lazy, fuck that. It's not that I'm bad man, or okay, I'm just lazy. Ooh. Hello? Hello? Blue left. So it's me and them now, right? How many units does this thing teleport? So next time I will use a scroll, probably. Can you pass it to her, for fuck's sake? Don't use the blink, don't use the blink. If you use it on melee range. I'm trying to remind myself, not use the blink. Do not use the blink to kill me. So yeah, the whole alliance and me, right? Are present. Oh, I could open the portal, I could open the portal and just exit the outland into Dalaran dungeons, right? Yeah, could be a possibility of how to play this one. I don't like how Spirit Horde starts with no upgrades on casters, even though you have upgrades on shamans and they don't go to anything. I don't like how you have so little buildings and such a crappy base that can be camped with towers, so... It's a very crappy place. I can send a boat. Inland here. I can teleport here. There are many choices. Do not use Spirit Link, by the way. Yeah, I should not use Spirit Link. I have so many defense upgrades, and it goes before defense. Reduction, armor reduction. So yeah, it's very bad for me. I should not. 2000 HP Sylvanas. She should be fine, right? Should be fine. They both left, so it's nothing to catch here. Just one control point, so... one. Two. Like, I know how well it goes with Tranquility plus LE heal, but I will just take pure damage. Yeah, 60% damage distributed. So 60% the damage gonna just go through, and it doesn't matter like if I have what type of armor, it doesn't matter what type, how much defense I have, it's just gonna... I will share among my units 60% damage. It's pretty bad, isn't it? So should not use that. I very like this unholy aura. What am I doing, by the way? I don't need to destroy that, right? What am I doing? I'm waiting for Edo. Does it actually work like that? I thought you shared the damage after armor. No. No. Open any old Angel Arenas. Pick up Spirit Link rune with 1 million armor character. Even if you're gonna Spirit Link only yourself, you're gonna be taking a lot of damage out of nowhere and you're gonna be like super confused. What? Let's go. Wait, Blood Elf betrayed? Wait, can someone explain? Did Blood Elf join Forsaken that left the game? I should left him TP, man. I should let him TP. Fuck me. I will just destroy this guy. Oh man. I should let him fucking TP. He left. How much this stats does it give? Probably more than... Yeah, this is better. Alright. Let's go here. Should probably put someone on Ekadam. Oh, hello. Why am I using Spirit Link? What am I doing? Oh, I didn't use this guy, didn't I? Ah, he can't drop it. Ah! Fuck! It's not good. Let's go back a little bit. I wanna reposition myself. Now go in. Had I been able to control Blood Elf units? Oh, it's Aragorn. I see. I'm never gonna use it. I just face it. So many heroes, dude. That was the plan, by the way. my control groups, mate. Where did I get so much food? Ecodome? No. Like I know like I didn't set it up properly, so where do I have so much wood then from? Below Iron Forge, the shredders? For real? If I want to push it, I gotta do it fast. You should be on the back, you should be on the front, mate. Why do they do it completely the wrong way? And they're not even aiming me, by the way. If they be able to aim me, yeah, it would be bad for me. How did you teleport there? Oh, I see. So I can go in like that, huh? How do I aim them even when they're that far away? Fuck, I don't have raiders. Yeah, this guy's ultimate ended as well. Alright, they're fighting me back. After so long time, yeah, they finally have a punch. Pog, I guess? Vardy, yeah, what's up?
Play KTA as old gods and go for the play where you stay with both emperors till LVL15.
Yo, thank you for subbing, Victor. 10 months, much appreciated. Should have casted the... How's it called? Silence. I know it lasts forever. Should wait. Oh, they destroyed this. That's sad. Should have thought they would come here now. Fucking stuck because she jumped there. Oh my fucking god, dude. Dispel it. Most ridiculous way to get stuck I've seen. What did I say? Do not jump in. Do not jump in. What have I done? I'm so stuck.
My life for the Horde. I am a worker of the League.
What are you doing, mate? No. Can go back. Who is not revivable? I feel like this guy is not revivable. Nope, he's revivable. I didn't take the thing. Okay, he is not revivable. Nah, too risky to go in like that. Actually, she can assassinate Ronin. She's dead. Fuck. They silenced her before I could blink, I guess. Alright, paying attention to Rengar for some reason. Jesus Christ, Rengar! Yeah, Rengar, you just stay back. You just stay back, idiot. This guy is fucking unbelievable. I can't reach F5. Like, my fucking hands don't stretch that much, okay? What the fuck? Like, how do I cast Entangle if it's F5? I should start taking their capitals. Let me see, what can I do? Why? Is he fucking magic immune or something?
Thank you.
Yuri doesn't, and Garrus is in good champ. What? 1v3, are you insane? Yeah. If this alliance was any good, Zoom would have lost long ago, so don't judge their decisions. Yeah, they were making a lot of mistakes. Like, I know, why they were not hero aiming me? Like, I was making a lot of mistakes. The fucking Redguard was always on the front line, and he's holding good items. I feel like he's still reliable, even with Whis being taken out from me, but... Soundwall was not protected, they even revealed it. All he needed to do is just, like, put a boat here, build something, and teleport in. What else? Yeah, look, they could have started attacking me and Makro in much earlier. I feel like so. I needed to put more towers. My economy was allowing me to make more buildings here and more towers, just like that. But I said, no, I don't do this. But I should have done it, you know. Yeah. Anyway, good game, Chupi.